My name is Sam Ghostine. I'm one of the neurosurgeons here at Riverside Community Hospital. As a neurosurgeon, I treat a lot of patients with degenerative problems and neurological problems. We have many neurosurgeons and orthopedic spine surgeons at Riverside Community Hospital with different interests and different skills and talents that are able to provide the required treatments for our patients in the community. Over the years, Riverside Community Hospital was able to build an infrastructure that is very advanced. This infrastructure allows neurosurgeons like me and my colleagues to perform more complex spine surgeries. We are able to revise some of the difficult and challenging patient surgeries with improved outcomes. The robot allows us to have an additional tool when required and necessary to place some instrumentation in a precise manner, improving the outcome of the patient. It's to give us an additional map or navigation for the bony structures and elements when the anatomy is distorted, like when patients have prior surgeries and have developed scarring in their spine.